still open for public, so it's still open for public viewing. Not much of a crowd.